Everyone was a winner as the Kogi State chapter of the All Progressives Congress held elections where delegates to represent the party at the national convention emerged.
The total voters here was 300, but those that cast their vote is just 265. So thank God the election was 6-3. And at the end of the day, the three delegates emerged. And you can see it was open, free and fair.
We have national delegates from the APC here also to observe, and INEC itself is also represented here to observe. And the winners have emerged and have been congratulated by those who lost. It is one party and there's no rancor in Kogi State APC.
Kenya people, they are together and they are taking this key decision. No violence, no ballot box snatching, nothing of sort. So you can see we are united in choosing our leader.
Elected members from across the state expressed delight at their success and explained the significance of this state congress.
The results of this delegates election has just shown that we are leading our people well. Because these people, you can't force them to vote for you. It's what you're doing for them. It is how you relate with them that determines their friendliness. I'm in their midst now. I don't need security to be in the midst of my people.
I won overwhelmingly in a situation where I got 203 and the next person that ran to me got 24. They voted me and they know that I can never disappoint them.
Yeah, I'm one of the winners and I assure the voters that we're going to represent them well. It's a trust and we're not going to disappoint them.
They called on all members of the state APC to unite and rally around them to ensure proper presentation at the national convention. Avoy Nwogu, AIT News, Lokoja.